till I'm wake when the table turn, you see. Feels like I'm on the cup. Wait forever, forever's not long enough. It's just.
difficult. I'm checking the paper, it's sort of habitual. I put the residual and f***ing your like it's part of my ritual. Part of the visual, but money you give me a f***ing is typical. I wanted it to...
Your young Metro don't trust you, hunger.
Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you? Where are you going to?
Straight.
Do you know?
Me and my best friend, 7-Eleven. We can go legend.
The one got invited to apartment run with some pros and showed up.
Yo, my phone has been blowing up. My feed is blowing up. I don't even know how the one got an invite.
Nobody can stop the one.
The internet is going insane.
It's about talent, it's about work ethic, it's about determination. I don't care where she came from. The bottom line is with her skill sets, her traits, she could take on 5 Joel Embiids and still come out victorious.
Stephen A., all I'm saying is she did well overseas. She did well in a private run against NBA players. But a private run, no one's going all out because no one's trying to risk injury before the season starts. You know this.
There you go, wet blanket in the truth, because it's not what you want to hear. The one is the truth.
No.
Accept it.
No, the truth is she does well against Joel Embiid. I will sing a different tune. Until then, the one is good for headlines during slow news days.
I don't know you right now. I don't know Max Kellerman. Who are you? Who are you, Max Kellerman?
Joel Embiid's court. Joel Embiid's rules, Joel Embiid's crew, it all adds up to bad odds for the one, Stephen A.
And here I am thinking that you are a faithful man, a man of faith. Have faith, Max Kellerman.
I put my trust in the process.